Good evening, Heathbrook boys and girls and families. It's Mrs. E, grade one. I'm here to share a very special bedtime story with you. It's called Penguin and Tiny Shrimp Don't Do Bedtime. And here's the cover. The illustrator of this book is Charles Santoso, pictures by, and the words, the author of this book is Cate Berry. Here's the title page, Penguin and Tiny Shrimp Don't Do Bedtime. And here's the dedication page. You see there's a penguin there brushing his teeth with the tiny shrimp too. And that's who the author and the illustrator wrote the book for. Sometimes books have dedication pages. I see a little rubber ducky on the floor. This is not a bedtime book. We don't do bedtime, says Tiny Shrimp. Raise your hand if you don't like bedtime. Who doesn't like going to bed? There is no room for toothbrushing and bath time in this book. Hit the road, ducky. And there is nothing about big soft beds, no, or cozy covers, no, or super squishy pillows, oh, super squishy pillows. You won't catch us with sleepy sheep or wishing stars. Sayonara, sheep. Sometimes people count sheep to help to put them to sleep when they can't fall to sleep at night. Here's the pictures. This book has fireworks. Oh yeah, now we're talking. And running through the Serengeti, I've got my sneakers. Yay! No bedtime. Swinging from vines in the rainforest. Flying hot air balloons. Ooh, sailing through shark-infested waters. This book has songs. Shoo-be-doo-wah, moon. Shoo-be-doo-wah, awake. Opposite of sleeping. And jokes. What do you call a fish with two knees? A toony fish. And they're all laughing. This book even has a unihippo. See the unihippo, boys and girls. One thing this book will never do is make you tired. We're here all night. Yay! This book will never make you yawn. So not tired. Nope, not sleepy. See? My eyelids aren't heavy at all. You're just resting them. The animal's eyes are getting heavy. I promise this book will keep you awake. This book will see you in the morning. They're sleeping. Okay, boys and girls, it's time to get your soft and squishy pillows. It's time to get your pajamas on. It's time to find your soft, fuzzy blankies because it's time to go to bed. Good night. Pleasant dreams. We all miss you very, very much. Bye-bye.